This is little Tater. Little Tater salad. Tater is a new baby. She's checking out her surroundings. This is her enclosure. Let me pan back here. With a warm end and a cool end. She's checking it out. Tater is actually Tenacious's little sister. It came from the same breeding pair. And I do not advocate breeding sulcatas, and my sulcatas will never be bred. But I couldn't pass that little Tater here. I thought about it for a long time. I really wanted to get actually an adopted tortoise, but there weren't any right now in the right size frame, because I wanted to get one that would be about the same size as Tenacious. This one right here, Tater, is 2¾ inches long, and Tenacious is 5 and some change, I think. So she just has to grow another 3 inches or so, which I'm sure won't be hard to do in the next 6 months. She has to be kept separate from Tenacious for right now because she's in a quarantine time because we just got her. But you can tell her shell coloring is her shell color very similar to Tenacious. There were some in the batch that were a little blonder, but I wanted one that looked like Tenacious. She looks like she's got just the very beginning of pyramiding starting. I think it's not from the diet. I've actually never seen her pretty good at the pet store. I think it's from lack of immunity. I don't know. There's such a debate about what causes it. Nevertheless, I should. A healthy little